I am speaking to you from the cabinet room at 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note stating that unless we heard from them by 11 o'clock, that they were prepared at once to withdraw their troops from Poland, a state of war would exist between us. I have to tell you now that no such undertaking has been received, and that consequently, this country is at war with Germany.
Love.
Harry and Linda were a young couple of newlyweds when World War II broke out on September the 3rd, 1939. The couple were from Bethnal Green, London, East End. They had only been married for 6 months when Harry was signed up and sent off to fight in the war.
Linda worked as a secretary for the BBC. Throughout World War II, Harry and Linda sent letters to one another until Harry's death in 1941. Linda heard of Harry's death the night their baby was born, the same night a bomb fell onto their house in Shoreditch and failed to explode. Harry's Love tells the story of one couple's fight for love in London's Blitz.
Using the use of verbatim, we will incorporate extracts from original letters written during the Blitz.
We will also be printing these letters onto different types of furniture within our space at the Ditch. In order for the audience to experience what Harry was seeing during the war, we will be using green contact lenses to cover the whole centrepiece of the eye and project images of the Blitz into this.